Summer here today, and I'm going to show you what's in my book bag. So Stevie's over there, he was going to show you what's in his book bag, but then he got mad, so he didn't want to. So, Stevie, when you're ready, you can come show them what's in your book bag.
No!
Okay. So this is my book bag. I got it from Boss Cobbs. My brother and sorry. These are sticky notes, also known as post-it notes. I got them from my sets. I got them just in case I need to write something down. And like if my mom needs to sign something, I'm gonna put it on here. And then these are Pipsqueak skinny washable markers. Jumbo book cover, and it's stretchable. Then I have this. Can you please stop thinking? Then I have this, which is from Office Max. And I got some stuff in here from Office Max too. I got a green. These three big erasers. This is, I'm not sure what it looks like, it's in Chinese. And then it also came with these little tiny erasers. Those tiny erasers. And then I have a blue highlighter. That orange highlighter, a yellow highlighter, and a pink highlighter. And then I have a purple pencil, a pink pencil, an orange pencil, a green pencil, and a blue pencil, and another green pencil, and another green pencil, and then another green, and a yellow orange. There's five green pencils. I also got these from Office Max. There's green, but from Office Max. These came from Walmart and Walmart or somewhere. Very quickly. Binder from Justice, as you can tell right here. It says Justice.
Justice.
And it says like smile, shine, fun, cool, happy, fabulous, love, and like a heart. All different kinds of color heart installed. And the sun, and like the number signs.
A couple things already.
I have this math notebook that's a shade on it from Camp Rock. And then it has like little multiplication tables on it. And the useful information. notebook from my Christmas. Most of them I already had and I never used, so that's why I'm not saying where they're from, because I don't have it.
This is a folder that has Shane on it.
Go. Then this that says, if this is a reality show, we'll change the channel. And it's a happy bunny, and it's a happy bunny. And it has this one that says, just not sure to guess. And this is inside. Then I have these two other folders from Office Mix. And that was right there. And then I got an orange, green, pink, and purple pencils here, right here. And then I got these erasable colored pencils. Bright, bold colors. Then I have this vacuum calculator.
You got a real calculator?
Yes. A fluffy calculator. And it works. You know how it's real because there's a wire in the back of it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And then there's. It feels weird.
Oh, I don't know each other, kind. No.
This?
Yeah.
Yeah, erasable. No.
Mm-hmm.
And then.
No. No.
No.
I put 4 times 9. 7. Showing you what I got for school clothes, and that's it for today. Please subscribe to this channel. And the question of the day is, what was your favorite out of all of my back to school stuff? So, bye!